Hill Street Blues was established as a coffee shop and bar. The story of the place goes way back to 1993. One day, the owner noticed a signature on the door of the toilet. But instead of scrubbing it off, he bought permanent markers and asked the customers to leave their marks. The unique interior of Hill Street Blues was born. Over time, thousands and thousands of people and a large number of artists have walked through the doors of Hill Street Blues and left a token of their own. In 2013, a new law pressured business owners to clean up the red light area, meaning 50 coffee shops were downright closed. A new business plan was needed, and so the concept of the Smoker's Cafe was born. Since the law doesn't restrict smoking weed in cafe, Hill Street Blues yet again transformed into a place where people could bring and enjoy their own stuff. You definitely need to check out on Hill Street Blues, even though writing on the walls is still allowed. Good luck in finding a spot to write your mantra on.